Afghan President Ashraf Ghani said in an interview that the question of peace or hostility in Afghanistan is now in Pakistani hands, amid the withdrawal of US troops. He added that the Taliban receives logistics, finances and recruitment from Pakistan and that Pakistan operates an organized system of support. The US now plays only a minor role, he further said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.